kids are perceiving marijuana as much less harmful, even when it's used regularly, which we believe may account for the relatively high rates that we're observing, not just of having used marijuana here and there, but actually from regular marijuana use. When you have 6.5% of kids that are in 12th grade taking marijuana regularly, you actually start to get concerned vis-a-vis how that ultimately will affect how their brain works. Studies have shown that regular use of marijuana is associated with a much higher rate of school dropout. Now, these are kids at school, so we really do not know what percentage of kids may have dropped out from the regular use of marijuana, implicating that perhaps this number of 6.5 is either an underestimation. If we compare the numbers that were, for example, in 2000 on regular use versus now in 2013, we have seen increases in those numbers. But in 2000, at the 2000, the level of 9-THC was at least half of the levels that we observe now, at least half. So that means that not just were there less kids taking the drug regularly, but even those that were taking it regularly were taking a much less potent drug.